59-2. Clubhouse turn final time. Incredible Neville on top. That's Kingfish right there second. Followed by Mystic Park third, who has taken to the outside. Up along the inside. Racing fourth is Krista's Crown. Keystone Sangria, the outside fifth. On the rail, Happy Crown is sixth, and it's Merrill Hanover and Trailer in the Field, Lucky Winner. They approach the three quarters. Incredible Neville has a lead. Moving up alongside Mystic Park right there, second. Kingfish third, three quarters, 129 flat. Paddock turn final time. Incredible Neville keeps a length in front. Mystic Park is second, a length and a half back. Kingfish third, the outside to Krista's Crown fourth. On the rail, Happy Crown fifth. Top of the stretch and heading for home. It's Incredible Neville now drawing clear by two. Mystic Park is second on the rail. Happy Crown third. Incredible Neville to the wire.